Hey guys, welcome to another episode in the playthrough of Gran Turismo Sport. We completed the one make races in the previous episode. Only thing left on the agenda, we are at 86% out of 100, towards 100, are the endurance races and the extreme races, or extreme events. I prefer to do the extreme events last because that also has that Formula One, that Polyphony Digital Cup race, etc. I will be A-specing this, so driving it myself. So I will first get the endurance events out of the way, but that, I will have to use B-spec for it, so have the AI drive it as well, because unfortunately, if I would have the time, I would do it myself, but I don't have the time, especially not for the 24-hour or the 9-hour events. So I will have to let the B-spec Bob help out, but I will be doing the first stints of every race myself, and then I will hand it over to the computer. So let's start with this one. In the previous episode, we selected the Jaguar XJ220. I hope it will be competitive. I have no idea. I will be putting super hard tires at the back and hard at the front. Just maybe to space out the pit stop a bit more. What does this say, by the way? Rear tires. There are a number of choices of tires with different grips and endurance properties for each category of tire. Right. Speaks for itself. For the rest, let's just keep everything as it is. Downforce is max. Let's just hope the car is competitive. I previewed the race and it were mostly Japanese GT cars, but also the GTR race car. It's a little bit of a mixed bag, but yeah, we do have an LM race car, so not really GT. I'm not sure whether that LM, I assume it means for Le Mans races, whether that's quicker than the GT cars. But at least production year wise, we are it's pretty balanced. It's all 2001, 2003. Let's just see how it goes. Oh shit, I forgot to disable the driving aids. I do want to disable the driving aids. I also don't mind having a little bit, I do think we may be overpowered for this race because it hardly gives any A-spec points. So the lower the A-spec points, the easier the game classifies the race. Max is 200 A-spec points for super difficult races. But this was only, I don't know, 7 or 10 or something. It was not a lot. But I don't mind having a bit of an overpowered car because I will be leaving after the first stint, I will be leaving it up to the AI, and I don't want to have the AI race for 2 hours only to notice then that they actually got passed by the competitors and I lost the race. So I don't mind. Normally if I would drive myself, I really want as much balanced field as possible to still have a challenge. Otherwise there's also no joy in driving at all if you're super overpowered. But with B-spec, yeah, it really is less of an issue. I actually prefer being a bit overpowered. Or maybe I did disable the driving aids. I actually don't remember. No, I still had to do it. Hopefully B-spec Bob is able to drive as well without assists. All right, here we go. This first.
Yeah.
right, this first stint. Could be quite long actually, because I'm on hard tires. Could be 10 laps or something, wouldn't surprise me. But my main goal is getting in the front, building a lead to make life easier for B-spec Bob. Probably would be more fun to be in a more balanced car, like also a GT car. I do feel a bit like cheesing, but yeah. And again, also a pity I don't have the time to drive them for myself. This is a 300 kilometer race. Which you can really do yourself actually. It's only 2 hours. But yeah. I just don't really have the time, unfortunately. And these 300 kilometer races, they're not that long, but you also have like 9 hour, 4 hour, 24 hour. Oops. You have some races which are way longer, and even in real life, nobody drives a 24 hour race by himself. I do really like it that they put these long endurance events in the game. It really is a different discipline. I really never really played them before. But I do like the fact that fuel consumption, tire wear, pit stop strategy, consistency, all are elements brought into the game. do like it. Finally driving some genuine, serious machines. I also like the one-make races with the regular slow consumer cars. But this is something else. Oh. Totally different discipline. Oh, god damn it. All right, let's focus. Maybe today, how late is it? It's a little bit late. But maybe tomorrow I will drive. One of these 300 kilometer races myself. Because it is really not that long. I need to brake before the 100 meter sign. And if I could get into the 140s, not sure whether it's possible, but if it is, then that really shortens the overall time needed. I'm a little bit worried that the front tires are actually wearing quicker than the rear. I was not expecting that. With a rear wheel drive car, I was expecting much more wear. At the rear. That was stupid. I wonder, is this car four-wheel drive? I cannot imagine. Like at least a 140 or something. It will become harder and harder with the front tires degrading and me overshooting the corners. Best time. It would be really nice if I can at least try to improve it by a little bit, but front tires are already getting shots. Can we get to 9? Let's set the tires. Races, to be honest. Only problem, what I found, is that the AI didn't fit in yet. I will probably also put super hard at the front. Because the front tires are suffering much more than the rear. Track in these fast cars, it's pretty amazing. Right, here we go. Pits, where are you? Didn't need to refuel, but okay. All right. Steady, that is fine. Let's keep this at steady. One moment. What were the controls again? Overtake, we put to yes. And I think that's about it. Thank you. Where are we? Third place, goddammit. Why don't those other guys need to pit? Let's see when they have to pit. I will do times three time progression. They still don't need to pit. What's up with that? We are actually being overtaken. Fourth place, what the hell? Alright, this is not going well. Alright, I'm moving it too fast. Fuck me, how is it possible that we are going from... How is it possible that we are going from a comfortable lead? We are just getting past left and right. Is he driving that bad? Yeah, he's going super slow. Why is he going this slow? Now the other cars are going in for a pit stop. But that's only one car. Alright, I may have to take control myself. Because this is not going well. Of course, my driver is not super experienced, and maybe he also has to learn the track. I don't know how that works, but... Right, the tires are holding up perfectly fine. I don't understand. Our car is quicker than the competition. And the competition still didn't need to go in for a pit stop. Alright, first place car is coming in. But we will not be able to catch him. We are catching two other cars now, so that's nice. But A and B, we're still being screwed. In the pits, but yeah, not anymore. All right, tires are still green. We just don't really have the pace, or B-spec Bob doesn't. Well, he shoots. I was easily able to keep up with them. What are his times? 1:58. Are that the lap times? I could do a 1:49, I think. So yes, he's quite a lot slower, almost 10 seconds. Now he's driving a 1:57.5, so he's actually quicker than the second place car now. Alright, let's see what the B car does. 1:56.1. Other guy 1:58.7 and our guy 1:58.6. Yeah, that's not gonna work. He's like 2.5 seconds slower than the first place car. Right, so I'm gonna make him push. Hopefully he will not make too many mistakes. But let's see if he can make up. Of course, he does have super hard tires at the front. Alright, 1:56.5, that's nice. But the first place car did a 1:53 now. But he is driving B-spec Bob on super hard tires at the front. I had hard tires at the front, so I had a little bit more grip actually. Other guys are 1:54. This is not going very well, I would say, at all. Alright, 1:54, very nice lap. We have a 30 second lead. Not going well. Not a lead, a gap. 32 seconds now. He is out much longer than I was. I think I was only able to, with the hard front tires, I was out for 10 or 11 laps. He's already 25 laps in now. But I'm afraid that I will have to take it over for at least one stint to build To take back the leads, because this is not going right at all. I really was hoping that you could just leave it be and yeah, give him a lead. Right, one guy is coming in. He did drive 154.1, that's nice. But yeah, it's not enough. I think my tires are pretty much shot, so let's get him in the pits. Oh fuck, which button is the pits? Hello. Right, go into the pits. Expecting that you have to babysit it this much, to be honest. Did it say plus 1 minute? That's crazy. Alright, let's see. If we can get back the leads. Maybe it's because I disabled the driving assist. The B-spec Bob really doesn't like that, I don't know. Or it is because of the harder tires, harder tire compounds. Yes, I do have a lot less grip in the front tires. And I really don't want to lose this race. That would be such a waste of time. Right, here we go. actually seems like our that the gap is actually increasing. 1:09, that's crazy. It's probably because of those tires. Those super hard tires at the front. I don't think that is the best setup. Very badly driven. afraid that B-spec Bob will again just screw it up. I'm not sure what lap I am. Probably I will have to do a stint myself still. Really was not expecting to basically have to drive this whole race myself. So now we have a 3 seconds gap. Probably by now it will be 10 seconds or something. Second gap, that's pretty okay, I would say. Ah, now it's 14, goddammit. I think B-spec Bob really is screwing it up. Seconds behind. That really is not going too well. The only thing is that car B, I think, has to pit in not too long from now. But then the question is that his final pits? And do I still... We still probably have to do a pit. Maybe not. Actually not sure. But yeah, we do have to do a pit just to change driver because B-spec Bob is simply not quick enough. His last lap time was 2 minutes 10 seconds. That's crazy. He probably went off track. Now it's 2 minutes 3. Still very slow. And he's stuck behind another car. Come on, B-spec Bob. Alright. He started out with a gap of 17 seconds. And it's now 31 seconds. Really don't like it. Fuck it. I don't believe it. He is just too bad at driving. So I am afraid that we will... now it's too late, I think, right? So 2 minute lap. I mean, how slow can you go? I really don't understand it. Can I make it up? In, let's say, 10 laps. Probably not. I can do a 149, they do. I can be 5 seconds per lap quicker. And then I need 10 laps. I am going to take over the car. Otherwise, we will not win. God damn it. Again, I pressed the pit button too late. Alright, but the question is, A and B are over there. The question is, what type of tires do I want? I know with hard tires I can do 10 laps. But we still have 30 laps to go. God damn it, this is really babysitting. I was not expecting this to be so much work. Yeah, so I just have to make up my mind. Do I need gas? I do not need gas. Do I need tires? No. But you do need to change them, I think. All right, here we go. Can we also... you know what? I will just change them. Right. B-spec Bob really didn't help that well. God damn it. Here we go. 42 seconds to make up in 30 laps. It is doable if I consistently drive those 49ers. But man, B-spec Bob really is slow. Was not expecting that. Alright, it said something about finished recording replay. No idea what that means. Fuck me, man. Driving way just as bad as B-spec Bob. Me, man. I'm not sure what that's... why... Maybe my tires are cold. Don't I have tire heaters? Alright, final corner. Pretty exciting. Because my tires really are shot. Almost. Why didn't I get any A-spec points? Ah, that's probably because I used B-spec as well. Alright, anyways, I was not expecting... I was not expecting to have to do so much babysitting. It was pretty crazy. Because basically B-spec Bob, he was worthless. I mean, I was quite faster than the competition in this car. But B-spec Bob, not at all. I'm not sure what he was doing or whatever. But yeah, I basically had to drive most of the race myself. But I have to say, it was quite exciting. Doing a longer race, this really is the first time. Maybe I did some 19 years ago, I don't remember, but... it has been a very long time since I did an endurance race. And this was actually even one of the smaller endurance races. One of the shorter ones. Only 2 hours. 300 kilometers. But now my problem is... first one is in the pocket. Oh, that's pretty nice cash. But... I cannot trust B-spec Bob, so... And I don't want to have him sit idle during the night. It's almost nighttime here. So, my plan is to just give him an incredibly overpowered car. And then, yeah, he just have to do it. Aye, nice, we get reward cars. Auto Union V16 Type C Streamline. Pretty damn cool. I think Auto Union is the predecessor of Audi. The AU of Audi could very well be Auto Union. Alright, then we have Laguna Seca. Yeah, I would like a longer one. These shorter ones I can do myself tomorrow, but it's now nighttime. It's getting nighttime, so... 24 hours is a bit too much, but here, this one, or this one. Let's just do the Tsukuba Endurance. This is a famous event at Tsukuba that is like a beginner's version of an endurance race. Alright, so why is that all at the bottom? I don't understand that. The one we did here was actually an IB one, that was a harder one. So maybe the rest is easier. But these are all IB. A, this one doesn't have any license requirements. A and B. And then IA and IA, IA. Alright, so let's do... this one next. And then I will let it run overnight, and hopefully that one is done then. At least first endurance race is done. Very nice. Guys, already way too long episodes. I hope you enjoyed. I hope to see you in the next one. And for the meantime, don't forget, always do keep on gaming. Later.